Children who spend too much time on their Xboxes often write to us at Top Gear and ask why we have yet to test this, the M12 FAV Warthog. Frankly, if you ask questions like that, you're not going to understand the explanation as to why we can't, so you'll just have to test it yourself here. The M12 Warthog, I've been told, is powered by something called a forward-housed, low-profile, liquid-cooled, hydrogen-injected ICE-IC plant, coupled with an automatic, infinitely variable transmission. Yes, I don't know what that means either. Furthermore, the Warthog's tyres have moved away from previous inert gas pocket inflation with equally burst-proof single-unit nanotube skeletons. They provide the buoyancy and ride of gas pocket tyres but are almost indestructible, it says here. Apparently, there could be endless variants, a bit like the Porsche 911 then, but unlike the Porsche 911, this is only available to members of something called the UNSC, and I don't think they do an RS version. Unlike the Porsche, which is vulnerable to disappearing off the road backwards, the Warthog is only vulnerable to Banshee's fuel rod guns and light plasma cannons. So, don't say you haven't been warned.